Many owners put a lot of time into training their dogs, but it is always ineffective. Why? Maybe you just used the wrong method. This video summarizes 15 mistakes that are easy to make in the process of dog training. See if you did any of these. Mistake 1. Ask it to come and let it do what it hates. There must be many owners who are now confusing. They used to call their dog, come here, the dog ran to them immediately. But now no matter what they call, their dog won't move. Then you have to think about it, whether you often call it, come here, then let it do things it doesn't like, such as call it, come, and then take it to the bath or blame it. But you still need to call it to take a bath, right? What should you do then? After calling the dog, come, you must try to give it some rewards, whether it is the snacks or toys it likes, or you can just touch it. Mistake 2. Treat the dog's pounce as enthusiasm. A dog can't distinguish whether the person it is running to is a healthy young man or an old man, can't stand still, so if the dog has the habit of pouncing, teach the dog to sit still and wait for others to approach it. Then it knows that it's not good to pounce on others. Mistake 3. Scold it after failing in toilet training. Dogs urinating indiscriminately is a headache for many owners. But you have to know that dogs are really scared that you press it to smell the place where it is urinating, which will make the dog fear you instead of actively cooperating with you in the toilet training. The training of a dog must be based on rewards. If it is done right, you have to reward it and praise it loudly. This is much better than beating it to punish it. Mistake 4. The dog is walking you instead of you walking the dog during a walk. Many large breeds and medium breed dogs have the habit of bursting. This shows that the dogs have not done well in accompanying training. If every time you go for a walk, the dog rushes forward like a wild horse, then the owner should stop and wait for the dog to stop and look back at you before starting the walk. If the dog follows obediently, remember to give him some small rewards. Mistake 5. Going out to urinate is the same as going out to play. Going out to the toilet can fully tell the dog's scheming. In order not to go home, deliberately hold back urine to extend the time playing outside. This is most likely because many pet owners take the dog home immediately after solving the problem of urination and defecation. So it is necessary to let the dog know that it is only for him to urinate when they are outside. If it wants to play, it has to wait to play after the urination and defecation. Mistake 6. Punish it in the dog house or dog cage. The dog house or dog cage should be a haven for the dog to eat or give him snacks he likes. If it becomes a place to punish him, he will not want to go in. Mistake 7. Soothing the barking dog. This behavior is wrong. If you try to soothe a barking dog, or even blame it, it will make its barking habit more and more serious. The best way is to ignore it and wait for it to calm down before rewarding it. Mistake 8. Respond to the dog's request while eating. This situation can't be more familiar. With a pair of pitiful eyes looking at you beside your table, the owner can't bear to refuse it. This will make the dog think that just looking at you during the meal will get food from you. Teach him to go back to his house when you eat and don't forget to reward him if he goes back obediently. Mistake 9. Put the food in the kitchen where it can find easily. Dogs have a very good memory of what they eat. As long as they know that there is something to eat there, they are likely to dig it out and eat it when you are not at home. So reward it outside the kitchen, and naturally, it will not approach the kitchen. Mistake 10. Raise an energetic dog without taking it for exercise. Dogs need to diverge their energy very much. If you don't let them radiate their energy properly, it may be a tragedy to your house every day, so try to find opportunities to take the dog to exercise to avoid troubles. Mistake 11. Always use rewards to make dogs obey. If you always use snacks to tempt your dog to be obedient, it will slowly become a dog that only listens to you when you have snacks in your hands. So when you start teaching, you can use snacks as rewards to attract it and gradually reduce snacks or even without food. Then it will obediently listen to your instructions. Mistake 12. Let the puppies bite things. Dogs can bite on any furniture when they are teething. If you don't stop them in time and think the puppies are still small and teething, you can open one eye and close one eye, then they will grow up to bite. It will become their habit. When correcting the dog's biting issue, you can first divert its attention to the thing it is biting. Replace it with a toy that can bite, and give it some rewards when it starts to bite the toy. Mistake 13. Bite your hand as a way of acting like a baby. When a dog was a child, it liked to bite and act like a baby. But this habit is really dangerous if it still keeps it when it grows up. Every time a dog plays with you, it is easy to bite its owner. At this time, you should yell and leave immediately to let it know that it cannot bite like this. Mistake 14. Punish the dog when he barks aggressively. Dogs will bark aggressively when they have a sense of crisis or fear. At this time, just move it to another place, because the puppy usually just expresses that it feels danger or terror. Mistake 15. Don't take the leakage of urine seriously. Sometimes the dog will accidentally leak urine when he happily sees his owner coming home. At this time, if you touch and talk to it, it may encourage such a habit. It is better to ignore it and wait until it calms down. If you scold it, it might be counterproductive. The most important thing in training a dog is patience and encouragement. If you say more, good boy, and do less beating and scolding, I believe every dog will actively cooperate with the owner.